Well, I got the flanges in the mill today. Decided to move the fan up on the ceiling of the tent. And the exhaust down here. I had to rig it up so it would hold. And we got the exhaust running.